guess they don't do theater.
Yeah.
It's too bad.
I want to call the baby. You know the baby. I want to know who that is.
Driscolls were really O'Driscolls, and somewhere back in your lineage, somebody who needed a job in this country dropped the O so they could get some work, because as the sign said, no Irish need apply. So being that you're all O'Driscolls, we're going to play a little Irish ditty for you, and it's called The Irish Rover. And Neil says, don't start yet.
He's always way ahead of me.
Thank you. Spanish Rover.
We had 1 million bags of the best Lego rags, 2 million barrels of stones. We had 3 million hides of old dying horses' hides, 6 million barrels of bones.
We had 7 million hogs, 8 million dogs, 5 million barrels of porter.
We had 9 million bales of old Danny goat's tails
in the home of the Irish Rover.
Okay, now we've been shaving for a while, so we're going to slow it down because our wind is going out of the sails.
Well, you sailed 7 years when the weasels broke out. And our ship lost its way in the fall. And the whole of the crew was reduced down to 2. Myself and the captain was alone. The ship hit a rock, blowed out a shot, and we nearly come over. They went 5 times around, and the poor old dog was down. Find the last of the Irish gold.
Song is going back to the 50s, and a guy named Eddie Cochran did a song that was redone by Blue Chair and a few other groups along the way, and it's called The Summertime Blues.
Don't start yet.
Are we ready yet?
Don't start yet.
Are we ready yet? Song of remembrance and tribute to good friends and family, and the song's called The Parting Glass.